Have you seen this man?
It's harder for some people.
Yeah, boys. Maybe a little.
Fires literally and emotionally.
I'm mad at you guys. I'm actually super mad at you guys. What?
Ready?
We're
going to
have you write on the
website.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi,
Gordon.
Hey, Gordon. All right. This is a really nice setup, and there are a lot of people here.
Yes.
Hi, everyone.
It's a network test.
Listen, how should we sit on this couch?
I'm not here to tell you guys what to do.
Yeah, this is I always wonder about these things.
The whole concept is it's a hangout. Just relax, hang out. Okay. Have a nap. You know, we can get you a snack.
Just put your feet up. Yeah,
how am I supposed to focus on this interview if you're sitting like that?
Oh, sorry.
Come on, be a professional. Come on. Okay, how do you deal with this guy every day?
I got carried away.
Jaina, Boris, welcome to my hangout.
This is awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you very
amazing.
Much. I'm quite
There's
proud
There's a lot of
it.
People that are hanging out in your hangout.
I'm mad at you guys.
Why?
I'm actually super mad at you guys.
Why?
So at the end of last season, you guys start smooching.
What do you want?
And then...
We did start smooching.
And then you stopped smooching.
Yeah.
It's the coitus interruptus.
Everything okay?
I think it's both of you. Go.
Yeah, so I don't care if my whole body went numb. Like, the kissing would have continued.
Right, thank you.
Right?
Thank you.
See, a lot of people.
But things are going to change.
Yeah, we're absolutely on the same page.
Yes.
So
a lot of people are mad at me for that.
Tell me, we don't do spoilers here, but like, tell me there's hope.
Our relationship definitely develops.
What had happened was.
What had happened? No, it develops into something beautiful and interesting and complicated.
Okay.
And messy.
Sexy.
Obviously,
dirty.
He's my superior, and my father was the captain at the station. So it's just.
I didn't do that math.
I also had a couple of other relationships.
A couple.
It's
other.
Maybe
no,
it's one.
She covered the whole
station.
Station
19 is in that Grey's Anatomy family. That's
one.
Okay. Pretty.
But,
she sampled a lot.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Let's put it. Oh, we gotta put it bluntly. I'm just honest.
As is her right. Now, I have a quote for you guys from the movie Speed. Keanu Reeves said, "Relationships based on intense experiences never work." And I don't know if there's more intense experiences than what your characters have gone through.
Like running into fires?
Yeah. Like
very intense.
Yeah. So like,
they never work?
They never. And then in Speed 2, they weren't together.
Yeah.
So he was right.
Ooh.
Right?
So you base your entire theory on that statement?
I'm just trying to give you guys things to work on.
Okay, I appreciate it.
The tragic situations that the both of us face kind of bond us. Mm-hmm. I feel like they bring us closer.
Bonding.
Okay.
I would agree.
You
yes.
agree?
Yeah, I mean, they have to juggle the career and the personal lives, and there's a lot at stake, and there's a lot of secrets. But at the end, I would hope that love prevails.
Okay, but that's all.
We're gonna have to see what happens.
Yeah. Now you're as actors, like you must. Is there like a fireman school you go to? Do you learn the lingo? Do you have to wear all the gear? Like, what is that process?
I wanted to feel all the physical demands that they are put through. In the academy. So I met with a couple of female captains, and I took the CPAT, the Candidate Physical Ability Test, and it was the hardest thing I've ever done.
But you did it.
Yeah,
I did, I did it. Okay. I don't know if I could say
I watched Backdraft.
Smart.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a good one.
And I got everything I needed from there. Yeah.
I mean, he still struggles with putting on the turnout.
He's new. Like, you've been here since day one.
I'm 6'4", 230, okay? You're 5 feet tall. You literally roll over into the turnout. Like it's a onesie.
Literally?
I mean, look, the females have an advantage with their size.
Okay. That's you know, as
I have no issue getting into my turnout. Don't believe what she says.
No, wouldn't doubt that for a second.
And look, the bottom line is these guys are real superheroes.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Truly.
Mm-hmm.
And all we're trying to do is pay homage to them.
Mm-hmm.
We have tremendous respect and admiration for what they do. To have an opportunity to show parts of their lives comes with a little bit of responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
We want to make sure that it's authentic, it's real.
Mm-hmm.
We want to make sure that it's well-rounded. There's 360 degrees of their lives. They're not just firefighters, but also husbands and wives and partners, and they have to juggle that. and they suffer from PTSD and high rates of depression oftentimes. So this is a tremendous opportunity to shed some light on some people who are true heroes, who do incredible things, who lay their lives on the line every single day. So we have really tremendous respect and appreciation for that.
Yeah, I feel like watching the season two finale really got an appreciation, because I'm from Philadelphia. We don't have wildfires. To watch the process of like what it takes to take care of a community, I was really impressed and really moved by the care that these
professionals take. They are truly ingrained in their community.
Now, my understanding is your father is an NYC detective.
Yes, he was. NYPD.
Mm-hmm. Now, I know there's a little bit of a NYPD, New York Fire Department, little rivalry going on. How did he feel about his little girl?
Oh, he loves it.
Oh, he does?
I mean, I've played a rookie cop, a detective, a Marine, and now a firefighter. He's over the moon. There's so many like strong and positive qualities with all the characters that I've played, so he's definitely proud. Right. Yeah.
Now, like I said, this is my hangout. When you guys get time away from the set, what does your hangout look like? What are you guys up to?
Kids.
I understand they take up a little bit of time.
A tiny bit. Yeah. Just a little bit.
I don't know that life at all.
No.
Yeah. Take your time.
One day. Yeah, one day. But I try to do some salsa dancing when I can.
See what I mean?
Right.
Dances. I'm doing math homework dancing. And driving people to ballet recitals. That's my life.
You're a cab driver.
You're salsa dancing.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm a chauffeur. I'm a chef, security guard, counselor, therapist, reverend.
Clothing designer.
All those things. When you have kids, you have to be everything.
I'm sorry. Did he design that outfit?
Yes, actually I did.
He did.
That's amazing.
My company, World of Alpha.
That's
custom
amazing.
Suits.
There you go.
Now, when you get a chance to like veg out, like what kind of TV you're watching, what kind of snacks are you eating?
Haagen-Dazs, so definitely part of the deal for me, always. Haagen-Dazs ice cream. And what do I watch?
I can't do ice cream.
I just watched Jack Ryan.
Oh my God, there's so many shows that I binged on. Mm-hmm. Killing Eve, Big Little Lies. There's another show.
I watched some international shows too. I watched Gomorrah, which is a great Italian TV series.
So how do you do the Haagen-Dazs?
My
metabolism.
The whole pint.
My metabolism dropped dead when I left high school.
Oh really?
Like yeah, in my day I used to like I'd be up like because I was like the skinniest kid and I would like house a thing of like mashed potatoes at like 3 in the morning and it'd be fine.
Well, metabolism is really up to you.
I think
you're the
so.
Driver of your metabolism. So
I jog. I try to eat.
You
better,
know, it's all, harder like, for some people.
Yeah,
boys.
Maybe a little.
Gosh.
Jeez.
It's math.
This guy.
Jeez.
It's math.
He secretly does like an hour of cardio afterwards.
Secretly?
are you literally doing the cardio with Haagen-Dazs?
Yes. Yeah, no.
It's like in a squirt bottle?
No. I mean, I don't overdose on Haagen-Dazs, but I don't deprive myself of foods that I love. Otherwise, it's not sustainable.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Right? So I do everything in moderation.
Okay. We sweat a lot on set, too.
Oh, like, so with the gear,
with
I
the
imagine.
Gear.
Yeah. The gear is
and
super
so
heavy.
And so the crafty becomes a lot more tempting.
Yeah. She hangs out at the craft table.
No, you hang out more at the craft.
I drink tea. Okay? That's my happiness.
There's a real Sam and Diane thing going on
there's
here
like
back and forth. That's what you guys bring
tea.
To the screen.
That's how
love
sexy
it.
I am.
That's why I see. That's why season
tea,
three.
Yeah.
I don't care what's not.
It's spicy.
I don't care what's not. You get back to the smooching. That's what we're tuning in for.
You know, and that may happen.
There's a lot of that going on, and a lot of car crashes and fires.
Oh, okay.
Fires literally.
Literal fires.
And emotionally.
Oh, that was like the wildfire thing.
I actually taught him that.
Okay. We have a little fun project we're gonna do. Can you guys bring in the clipboards?
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
All right.
The old clipboards.
All right. So
I know that trick.
Oh my goodness.
I am a huge doodler. I love to doodle.
Ooh.
I want you guys to doodle
each other. I love it.
And these pens, special Survivor pens. I don't know if you're familiar with the CBS reality show Survivor.
Okay.
But this is similar to the ones that we'd use to when you're voting someone out of the game.
You
with this thing.
We don't poke somebody in the
eye.
Oh, I love. Do not.
So we can't look at each other?
Maybe
to get
guys...
some inspiration. Yeah, look that. Stop. Hold it.
Should we?
Picturesque.
Hold on. All
right. I'm going to give you guys 30 seconds to make some magic. And remember, the lines, your ears are equal to your eyebrows and your nose. The eyes are the windows
to
your soul.
Okay, you are just distracting me.
Yeah, you're distracting
Sorry.
Me.
Okay, I'll shut up.
Oh my God, mine is looking really bad. I'm not...
All right, that's 30 seconds.
Oh my God! Wait.
That's...
How much time did you
say? Pencils up, people! All right. Janet, you go first.
Oh, I was trying so hard to. I paid too much attention to the details that don't even.
I don't even want to show it to him. I like him too much. I don't want to ruin his day. All right, let's. This is. You guys ready? Terrible. This is Jaina's version of Boris.
Serial killer.
Hold it up. Hold it up to his face.
Oh my so god.
Wow. Have yeah. you seen this man?
Wow.
All right, bye, Boris.
One eye, George.
You like him, right? Like, you guys get along on the set. Yeah. No, come here.
Oh my god! Look at that double chin you gave me!
Okay.
It was a little abstract. I was a little abstract. But, see the ladder on the right and the
wow.
fire truck on the left?
Wow, is my nose that yeah. pointy and
yeah,
long?
Yeah, it is.
So now
but right. in a beautiful way. In a nice way.
Wow. So now that the show's over, because mm-hmm. the leaves won't work together anymore, that was not the goal. Coming into this, I didn't want to. Joy Station 19. I didn't want to ruin it.
This is pretty
you know,
good.
But here we are.
In a very Chagallian way.
These are mine now, by the way. Thank you so much.
I didn't realize I had 30 seconds. I would have done so much better.
I said 30 seconds.
No, I was.
I regret it.
Man of my word. Rules of rules.
That was so much fun.
Right? You guys, and you did a good job. You had fun. You got to use a survivor
are
pen.
That?
What's that?
You're welcome. Pole pen.
Mi casa, su casa. Did you turn on? You gotta hit that button.
Oh.
There you go. All right. Did it go?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Do it again.
No.
You're killing me.
Okay.
Here, let me get behind you
Let's
guys.
Let's go. Yeah. Actually, you have a long arm so you can. But you need the flat. You need
I
the
know
thing.
What
you
to
guys
do.
Need to be friends when this is over.
Look, you're blocking
They're
the
not gonna
I'm not blocking nothing. Ready?
Perfect. Now, so now we have a real picture and some amazing pictures. So
amazing.
Seattle.
Seattle. The coffee experience is great, Seattle. Well, the good thing is, oh my goodness. Jeez.
He is obsessed with you.
First of all, that is not a good angle.
Honestly, if it gets you guys back on the same page, I'm all for it.
We if you take one more picture.
Fight.
In a bet. Okay,
fight.
Actually.
We have a championship belt.
This is actually
Oh, yeah?
Fight. Look at this.
If you.
Great.
We look good.
This. Oh, it looks like your fingers, like you're sticking your finger in his mouth.
I feel.
What?
Look at that. We shoot every year. Mm-hmm. We go out to Seattle and we shoot a few exteriors just to get the feel of, you know, the universe that, and have, oh God. You're going to waste all of their film?
They told
us?
Me I could take five. It's in the
we
contract.
We have plenty of film. It's Don't worry contract. About it. Go to town. We've been through a lot and you guys have been fantastic. Mm-hmm. And I'm sorry I ruined your show. I hope you guys can be friends again and
That's
keep
fine.
Making
That's
this
fine.
Show that I enjoy.
That's fine.
Just real quick, give us like, Station 19's coming back. Why are we going to watch it? Are you guys, let's get
you
the
You have to
pitch.
Watch Station 19, the
right.
third season.
I mean, you have to.
You just have to. It's, you're gonna enter a world that's infused with Grey's Anatomy, and
right.
if you don't watch Grey's Anatomy, it's fine. But the two are going to, oh my God, the two
right.
are going to collide more than, oh my goodness.
More pictures.
Anyway, there's going to be tons of drama, tons of fire and explosions and love triangles and conflict mm-hmm. and high stakes. And it's just, it's going to be an amazing show.
We're going deeper
You're
and deeper.
You're going to connect to the
deeper
characters.
And deeper and deeper and deeper.
Jaina, thank you for being professional.
Dirty, sexy, cool.
Boris, thank you for showing up.
Thank Dirty. You.
Look, a relationship between us is against the rules.
Yeah, I understand the rules, Robert, but you broke a lot of them.
I know.
You know, it's not just against the rules to have sex with your subordinates. It's also against the rules to throw them longing glances.
And
it's against the rules to let your hands linger, to let your eyes wander.
Oh, you're saying I harassed
No, I'm saying you fell in love with me, which is also specifically against the rules. I'm saying I fell in love with you and you did nothing to discourage it.
We're good to go.
Let's roll on A and B.
Peanut butter is the longest relationship I've ever had.
Yeah! And Jake's got his shirt off a lot.
Whoa!
Next question.
We're done.
Let's go.
And scene.